concerning the marathon we are in. In these days of technical things, I lose connection. No, it's because I trust you. And really, you know, and we still have 2 days. We put lights and we put sound and we put costumes and that kind of a, every time accumulates and breaks everything. And it's always very frustrating for me and for you. But then there's always this magic that suddenly the audience is there. And suddenly nothing matters. And to make connection with one another, because at the end of the day, this is what the show is about. We're going to work also during the day, but I really just remember that I really adore each one of you, and I'm really amazed in how much you managed to get there, and we're going to give them a fucking show that they will feel so bad for, you know. Okay?
Okay.
Is that the link?
Three voices.
Okay.
It's three
voices. Ten voices.
Let's fill a space with
this
sound,
Vas-y, rebranche là pour moi.
When we are here until the ambon here.
But today you started passing already in front.
Yeah.
It's nice because suddenly you were really gonna walk
nearby and near we're the ignoring. Way.
Is it comfortable for you to
for
sing?
For me, yes.
You sing 100%. The first, you see her the second, and you're inside.
Yeah.
And
I'm very comfortable with it.
Yeah. Okay.
I love it. It's really good.
It's working. It's working.
Yeah. I like the sound very much.
It's nice. It's spacious, and for the first time we hear the voices like that. So there are two other voices, and we in the middle. It's really nice to do.
It's a very introverted piece. It's all inside, all very like pianissimo. It's pianissimo possibile, and with all this acoustic and everything, you have to fight with the sound. It's an elegy for that friends of Morton Feldman, so I think it's a very good place to perform it.
Oh.
Thank you.